Happy Thursday here from Adrian at Our Sacred Space. I'm here with vlog number 3, and I'm going to be speaking about our cycle, women, or actually not all in one video about our cycle, but something that's helping me during my cycle. So back in the day when I was less in tune with myself, I absolutely dreaded my cycle. I was like, what's up with this thing? Why does it hurt so much? Why does it have to ruin my life? Literally. And the more I had, the more understanding I had with myself, the more understanding, I mean, that I had with myself or what's happening with my body, physically and psychologically, the easier it was for me to find the medicine that would help me during my cycle. Whether that be tea, medicine, being out in nature. In this instance, it's a product that I'm going to share with you. But before we get to that, our cycle is literally a release of an egg that was unfertilized. So the pain that I personally feel that we're experiencing as in cramps or being bloated, everything that comes with it, I feel it to be the resistance our mentality and our body are having to that release of the egg. So once I had the understanding of like, okay, so this is a release, literally a release, and it's actually a release of the old, letting go of anything that's not serving me, just letting it go, and now it's gone, and now we're starting new, with a new egg being brought forth, and with the rebirth, the regeneration of all the stem cells that come with that new egg growth. So having the mentality of, we're just gonna let it go, be very calm, be very present, be very mindful that your body is letting go of something. So give it a lot of time to rest, be super hydrated, and not do everything that you normally would do. It's of course okay to move your body. Movement is very important, but you don't have to go as hard as you normally do at the gym or as hard as you do in everyday life. Just give yourself those few days to be mindful and grateful that you're able to let go at all and you're able to regrow and have regeneration at all. Once I had that understanding, besides other things, my cycle was not a time that I dreaded. It was actually a really relaxing time, as it is now. It's happening right now. The reason for this vlog is I wanted to share a really cool, powerful tool, medicine that I came across in the last few months. It's called Foria. Relief. They also have a pleasure one. Ooh, this one's for relief, and it is for the relief of cramps or uncomfortable feeling in your uterus during your cycle. This is what it looks like. It is there. These are comes in a 4-pack. Already used one. And what you do, or what it is a cacao butter that's going to be infused with THC and CBD oil. And someone who personally works with cannabis frequently, I can tell you that there is no psychoactive component to the suppository as opposed to more of a overall sense of well-being everywhere overall, but especially in your uterus and then your lower back where the cramps tend to happen, where we tend to hold on before the release happens. So I usually take that the first day or on the onset of my beginning of release. I can sense and I feel that it's happening. And you want to take at least 10 minutes to 60 minutes to go ahead and insert it to where it needs to be and lie down and relax. Read a book, listen to some sound meditation music, just be, or do some work on your phone like most of us probably do. But the point is to actually try it out for yourself and see if it works for you, and just be in that space of calmness and relaxation to see what is going to happen with it. So, because if you're going to just put it in and go about your day, it's not going to do its work. It's not even going to stay in there technically. You need to be upside down for at least 10 minutes for it to do its work. So I really highly suggest, if you're somebody or you know somebody with extreme pain or uncomfortability during their cycle, to please share the release and rebirth or regeneration process of our cycle, and also the fun little Foria. This is just like the little packet that comes in it. And hopefully that will help them better understand themselves and what's happening, and even better not feel that way during your cycle. I will be making more videos pertaining to our cycle because I feel it's really important for us to get on board and get on the side of ourselves, knowing what's going on with ourselves. I'm talking in realms of all realms pertaining to birth control, what you use during your cycle, like tampons and pads, how to reduce your waste on Mother Earth by using what are called cups or diva cups as opposed to cotton pads or tampons. But I'll get into that another time, and I really hope that this video makes its way to somebody who needs it, or makes its way to somebody who knows somebody who needs it. And until then, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Thank you.